I'm bored. I'm very bored. Welcome back to I Am Bored with Laserbeam. This is my new channel logo. I thought it really summed up my channel pretty well. TikTok. That is how we're going to cure my boredom this week. I'm on TikTok. Did you know?
All right, Bodie, you're my nephew. Who's your favorite YouTuber? Is it Uncle Lenny? Is it Laserbeam?
No.
Absolutely shattered me. TikTok has taken over the planet. Charlie D'Amelio is like 15 years old with 20 million followers, flying business class around the globe making TikToks. Now, there is a lot of cringy crap on TikTok, like whatever my sister makes, but there is some fantastic stuff as well. So I've gone to the subreddit TikTok Cringe, and I also asked you guys on Twitter to send me your favorite TikToks. And to cure my boredom, we're gonna look at the best TikToks on the planet. Also, I'm announcing I'm doing a TikTok challenge. Make your funniest TikToks, put hashtag laserlaugh in it, and my favorites will win a lot of dollary dues. This is her! This is the D'Amelio! She's the king of the planet. She terrifies me.
Hey guys, it's Charlie, and I'm super excited to be sharing with you my first ever YouTube video on my YouTube channel.
Howdy there, neighbor. I am legally obligated to inform you that I have just moved into the neighborhood, and I am in fact a convicted sex offender.
I mean, if you gotta do it, that's the way to do it. That really numbs the pain of the message. Should I start my YouTube videos with this from now on?
Hey guys, it's Charlie, and I'm super excited to be sharing with you my first ever...
I am bored. I am very bored.
I walk in like a timepiece. I go straight to VIP.
Man can teleport. Side note, I'm definitely getting copyrighted for this video, but no one said curing boredom was cheap.
Still using phones to record your TikToks? Well, you know I'd be using that Toshiba 55-inch 4K UHD HDR LED.
That was funny the whole way.
Oh no.
Old mate recorded the TikTok on his TV. I'ma start using the TV camera to record YouTube videos.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Yeah! On the bright side, McDonald's chicken nuggets are probably like 3% chicken. The rest is, I think, flat. Like, he's only 3% a cannibal. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, my mate Meow. I'm sure he's giving me a great TikTok. Oh, it's emus. Better watch out. We lost the water, those things.
Excuse me. What the fuck are you doing? Go on. Get away. Move. Get away from my fucking beard.
He's lucky they moved away so nicely. They're brutal creatures.
Walk a mile in these Louboutins.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
I love how creative people can get with these audios. Reason number 37 why women live longer than men. Yeah, I can see what's about to happen.
Go! Go! Go, fucker! Go! Go! Go!
Yeah, mate! Yeah, boy! Oh, that looks awesome. It's amazing, like, the things we used to do on the job site that would definitely not work safe. It's amazing I'm still with us. Yeah, women are definitely too smart to do that. When you decide to throw your peanut butter sandwich at the nut allergy table.
Hey, hey, I walk around like gang.
25 kill streak. That's the fastest kill streak I've ever seen.
I'm a gummy bear. I'm a yummy, 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 yummy gummy bear. Ooh! Gummy bears! I love gummy bears!
I love you. I love you, gummy bears.
It's gone a little bit too far for me. I am now uncomfortable. I was okay with him saying he loves gummy bears, but I did not need you to rub them on your body. It's a little bit too far. Some of these I don't even know what to say. That's just like a masterpiece of content creation. The editing, sublime. Incredible. Reason number 38, that women live longer than men. Wow, the quality of that iPhone. They don't hurt themselves, YouTube. All these people were fine. There's just nothing I can say without, I don't know, setting off the channel strike system. I wish them a speedy recovery. that man just turn into a vacuum and suck that ball up? Reason number 39, women live longer than men. They do not ingest pool balls. Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, he knows what he did. He knows what he did. We all got a fart, mate, but you don't have to do it in front of our faces. What kind of inception butt-holding phone thing is this? What? It was in his butt all along. The whole time. We need to be at the quickie Audubon. I don't remember Marge being so attractive. What a cutie. My childhood has been decimated. You've really got to be committed to content to dress up like this and go speeding down your street. Just yeeted the feet. You've given birth to a happy baby pterodactyl. It just went, that was great. The acting was superb. That man went all out to even get pregnant. Oh no, no. Oh my God, it worked. Grandpa's coming back. Grandpa is back. Kids, I know you're pretty influential and you might see this video and think that's worth trying. It doesn't work. That is not real life. Do not turn your grandparents off and on again.
Hey, business. And who? You got this for me?
Oh.
I like it.
Oh, my heart. Oh, that's so adorable. Are we buying six-year-olds' iPhones now? I didn't even have the internet at 6 years old. Didn't exist. I love this trend when people set up this photo thing, then they turn into the photo. I love it. When that one homie stays back when you have to tie your shoe. We love that homie. You ain't leaving till you kiss your homie. Oh. Sitting down in your first class of the day, forgetting what you had open last night. Oh, we all been there. Every time I pull out my phone, I have no idea what was on it. Every single time I pull out my phone in a public conversation, I'm like, he's a man with stunted arms screaming. It's an incredible content. Real life Skyrim.
Hey, watch. Something going on?
Oh, the physics of like Bethesda games are the best part. That was so well done. That was so good. Dating in your 40s. Hey, I walk around like that. Oh, there was that trend where people look up like the WikiHow for whatever they're searching and they literally recreate the photos. Oh, God. Oh, no, bro. That was just in the toilet. You're disgusting. You're a freak. Why are you smiling? You've just been taking poo water. You're disgusting, you freak. Bullying is against the guidelines. We love everyone and we support everyone and their choices. We love them. Don't we? Don't we, guys? Don't we, comment section? Excuse me, lifeguard. I think instead of making this TikTok, there's a problem in the pool. Miss Lifeguard, I think there's a problem in the pool. Maybe hop off TikTok. There's an issue in the pool. Indian TikTok is goldmine. What? He just turned into a bottle. Is he a genie? What? 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 All right, that's TikTok. There's probably enough here I could go for years. I could look at this stuff for years. And that's how TikTok's taken over the world. You can just sit there, scroll for hours. You don't even know the time's gone. It's time travel. But that's what this challenge was like. You guys had some great submissions for once. And we also checked out a lot of stuff from Reddit. I would say you guys, for the first time ever, you guys did better than Reddit. But don't forget the Laser Laugh Challenge. If you're one of my favorite TikToks that gets created with the hashtag Laser Laugh, I will give you money. But I'm only making the video if there's good stuff. So go make some good stuff. Also, my TikTok is at LaserBeam. There's a fake one that gets hundreds, that gets more likes than my one. Don't forget code Laser in all the respective item shops, and that's gonna be me. Until the next time that I am bored, I'ma hit you with a yeet.